College baseball's down to its Elite Eight. Can the Cards bring home a national championship? Red's here to say, of course they can.
Of course they can. Planet Red, what a year. Has anybody, nobody's ever done this. I mean, if football, BCS win, I mean, the World Series now, a national championship for the men in basketball, the women, a title game, it's pretty cool.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, no doubt. Hello again, everybody. Saturday night at 8 in Omaha, Nebraska, UofL opens the College Baseball World Series with a first-round game against IU. This is Louisville's second trip to Omaha, hoping to bring home its first national title. It will be a very, very formidable challenge with a field that also includes heavyweights like North Carolina, LSU, and Oregon State. Louisville left for Nebraska this afternoon for the double elimination tournament. The Cards are riding high after winning their first five NCAA tournament games, including a two-game sweep with number 2 Vanderbilt in Nashville. If they can beat the Commodores there on their home field, they can beat anybody anywhere. But they also know they can still also be beaten by anybody.
We're just excited to go and play. You know, we have such a good camaraderie on this team. We're just excited to play a few more games together. And we're really just looking forward to the chance to going down to Omaha and just playing a few more games together and enjoying each other's company and living some of these fun moments we'll remember forever.
It was crazy to think about just how fast things can go by. And I know an opportunity like this, I'm just going to try and soak it all up and, you know, enjoy every minute I have with these guys. And I was trying to make the